Sit up. Let the knees come forward. Let the knees come forward. Let the knees come forward. Just stand. Feel the load. Find your range. Knees forward. Let the bounce occur. Pelvis. Don't want to go ass to grass. That's the goal, but it won't transfer to athleticism. Hinge. Shoelaces under bar. When grabbing, your knees are going to go forward, but in order for the bar to come up, have to load everything behind you. Use a mixed grip, torque, here to here, here to here, so you can clear the knees. And to make sure you can handle the load, twist and off, right below knee, right above knee, mid-thigh, finish, slide all the way down. You can also pause it on the way there. Shoelaces. Mixed grip, your body will know. Pull it back on the heels, unlike the squat. Barely. Knee. Above knee. Mid thigh. Reversing. Why the hex bar is so great? Weight is in the middle. So as you step in, again, you're gonna fold yourself, pull yourself. You get to choose, depending on how your body is, whether to go more butt back heels or more forward squat. Because the weight's in the middle, you get to decide how to do this. This is why this one is generally the most favored pull. Me, for example, I like the squat version, again, transferring to athleticism. I'm gonna go down, pull myself, I'm gonna pull my knees forward,